7 for 7 and 162 yards in the first quarter tonight in Denver. That's it. Some of those quarterbacks out there, that's a pretty